Diego! You need to stop this. Diego! Please, man. Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you. We gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Unknown life form approaching. Analysis revealed to inside the cottage.
Gotta get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Life form shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship come further now.
No. Diego? No!
Specimen nearly processed.
You know, we haven't hit the moon yet.
Alien hostile.
Come to your senses.
Tower defense. Breakdown of essential systems. I'm out of control.
I'm so sorry I had to do that to you. Please.
Get up, bud. Oh, jeez, Nick.
What was that you were saying? Pachamama.
Pachamama. My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Nick! I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on. I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. Come on. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keys?
Yeah. Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him. They brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh? Huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after that.
Man, they were supposed to have the shit under control like the Fortune City, man. I thought those Zombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line. Now look at this. Huh? You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007, the first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
Now look at his neck.
No, 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 holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Oh, shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay? Let's get the hell out of town, and then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Oh, shit! Those gang dudes mugged me on the way here. I was so out of it. They took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back. What is it, bro?
Nothing, man. Nothing. It's all good. Let's just go find those keys now.
Doesn't exactly bring out the best in people.
Sounds like you got some company.
You forgot to mention the poor kid trapped inside. The deal's off.
Poor kid? Give me a break! He's loaded. And if this bitch of a mother was dumb enough to marry me, then I deserve that money. Sorry, kid, but I guess my only option out of this BS is to get rid of all the witnesses.
Why'd your mom marry that loser?
She went to buy a car and came back with him. Worst day ever. But I guess it's finally over now.
Here's something.
Thanks, man.
All right, nice.
That's not bad at all.
Go! Move!
Yep.
Thank you.
know can't hurt you, but I don't know, man. I don't even know where this freaky tattoo came from sometimes.